finding the ending of a movie is extremely hard, especially Toy Story film, where you want it to be really impactful and really emotional. This one came pretty close. In this ending, Bo saw this child that she connected with, and she realized, oh, I actually would like to be with the kid again. And Woody realized in that moment, I'm gonna have to let Bo go. So it's much more bittersweet in terms of their relationship. I really liked this ending, but we realized Woody wasn't changing as a character. He was kind of just the same Woody that it was at the beginning of the movie, and everything just kind of reset. And we were trying to avoid that. So this ending, even though it was emotional, just ended up not being quite right for the film.
Woody! Everyone is with a kid. I can't believe you actually did it!
We did it, Bo. Together.
Thank you. She's the one.
What?
The girl from the store. She's the one. I feel a connection again, Woody. Like, I'm supposed to be her toy.
Molly, Andy, Bonnie, all these kids. We're there for them. We belong to them. But I want you to know, I'm yours. And I always will be.
And I'm yours, Sheriff.
Goodbye, Bo.
My cowboy! What is he doing here? He's broken.
I'm sorry, Bonnie, but he's an old toy. These things happen.
It's okay. You don't have to keep him if you don't want to.
There's a snake in my boot! You're my favorite deputy. Yee-haw! Reach for the sky!